Hello, I'm Catherine Branson, Innovation Hub Coordinator in the Office of Innovation here at the National Archives. The Hub has a unique way to collaborate with the public to make records accessible. Our scanning room is open on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays by appointment for researchers and volunteers to use our equipment to scan records held in the National Archives building. Right now, you're able to come in and scan certain types of military records, including Civil War compiled military service records and pension files. You can take a copy of the scans with you, and we'll put a copy into our online catalog. By putting these files online, we're making them available for researchers who aren't able to visit DC to view the files in person. Our current volunteer projects include pension files of Indian Scouts and Buffalo Soldiers who served in the post-Civil War Indian Wars, and compiled military service records of the 20th Maine Infantry Regiment who fought during the Civil War. You can also use an online pension or service record index to identify other files that you're interested in. Military records can be a great source of genealogical information, such as names of family members, home addresses, and details about the pension applicant's life. They can also be useful for historians, students, and others who are interested in firsthand evidence of the experiences of 19th century soldiers and their families. To find records that have been scanned in the Innovation Hub, go to catalog.archives.gov and search, in quotes, citizen contributor. Here are a few highlights. Photos are a rare find, but every so often there's one in a pension. This is John Gordon, who enlisted at age 15 after the Union Army emancipated him and the other enslaved people on that plantation. This affidavit is from Running Wolf, an Indian scout who just missed the Battle of Little Bighorn. Benjamin Clifford served in the 20th Maine. He was wounded in the face by gunshot during the Battle of Gettysburg and received this certificate of disability for discharge. This is a copy of a naturalization certificate sent to the pension office by Gomer Roberts to prove his American citizenship. The Innovation Hub has been open since 2015. Since then, citizen scanners have contributed over 600,000 pages to the National Archives catalog. Thank you to everyone who has come in to scan. If you'd like to help out, please email innovationhub@nara.gov to make an appointment to scan.